Dear student, we are going to study in this lesson festivals of Northeast India. Read about how different festivals are celebrated in the northeastern states of India. The Northeast regions of India, consisting of 7 states, is a place of diverse cultures. The different communities and tribes celebrate their unique festivals with great enthusiasm and joy. Many parts of their festivals are based on agriculture, and no celebration is complete without the traditional music and dance. Blessed with lush greenery and the mighty river Brahmaputra, the people of Assam have a lot to celebrate, so Bihu is the chief festival of this state. It is celebrated by people of all regions, castes, or tribes. The 3 different sets of Bihu mark the beginning of the harvesting season, the completion of sowing, and the end of the festival harvest season.
Bihu event Assam. This is the festivals of Assam in New Year. Bohag Bihu, as it is local new, one of the biggest festivals in Assam. It is a popular their year. Rangoli Bihu are Bohag Kongoli Bihu or Kati and Bohagoli Bihu or Mag. The festival's beginning from the 4th of April. As we learn, it spreads across the 7 days on the very first.
This festival name is Lost Song in Sikkim. Lost Song in Sikkim is celebrated with a great deal of fun. In the month of December, this festival marks the start of the harvesting season. In Sikkim, the Bhutia and Lepcha. Bhutia and Lepcha people are the primary proponents of this festival.
My festival name is Wangwar Festival of Nagaland. This is the festival of the third primary in second week of November annually. It is a post-harvest festival honors Mr. Sala. The rituals are done by the Lokma Alap principal of the tribe, and the offering consists of cooked rice, brewed beer, as well as vegetables. The music are highlights. And the festival is also called 100 Drum Festival. हा बारा दिवस असून सुंदर वर्षी नोव्हेंबरच्या दुसऱ्या आठवड्यात हा सण ठेवला जातो. हा कामीनंतरचा सण आहे जो मुस्लिम साधूंचा सन्मान करतो. हा विधी लोकमान किंवा जमातीचे मुख्य व्यापक करतात. हा सगळ्यात मुख्य आकर्षण असून या उत्सवाला 100 Drum Festival देखील म्हणतात. थँक्यू.